So a lot of people dislike Flash because it's used a lot in web advertising and some websites use it unnecessarily. But a lot of websites use it for things like games. As a matter of fact, that's how I got my start creating lots of Flash-based games for the web. So what happens when you go to a website that's supposed to use Flash, say for a game, but it's not working? Let's take a look at three examples. These are all my websites. And here we see a game on my website, gameteam.com. And when I go there, it says click to use Flash. And this is kind of how it should be. I don't have the Flash. It doesn't load automatically. But I click and I get a box here that asks me, do I want to use Flash here every time? Which is most likely yes if this is a page with the game that I play at all the time. Just use it this once or cancel. Say I go to a site and I accidentally click that but I really don't want to see the Flash. So I can choose one of these. I can also go to Safari Preferences and then go to Security, Plugin Settings, select Flash, and here's where you can actually disable Flash without getting rid of it completely. So if it's the kind of thing where you need to use Flash every once in a while but you want it disabled in general, you can disable it here and then re-enable it when you need. And you can see here I've got the websites that are open in different tabs here. And this is the setting for Flash. So I can actually just say I want it turned on for this website all the time. And also I can give instructions for what happens when I go to a new website, one that's not listed here. And I can say, you know, just ask every time or have it off by default or on by default. So normally I would click here, say use every time, and then the page would reload. Note that if you change that settings and preferences, you also will have to reload the page for it to take effect. And you can see the same thing here. Here's my site, justcrosswords.com. I click to use Flash, say use every time, and then the page reloads and there's the Flash. Now, sometimes it's a little tougher to get Flash working. Here's an example of another one of my websites. On this website, it just comes up with a you need Flash to play this game. And there's no way to enable Flash. So what's happening here is when I created the site a long time ago, I put some code on it to detect whether or not you had Flash. If you didn't have Flash, it gives you this message so you can get it. If you do have Flash, it displays everything as normal. But if you have Flash turned off, as Safari does by default, it's going to show you this message and it's not really clear what to do. So in this case, what you need to do is go to Preferences, go to Security, Plugin Settings, find the site you're on, switch Flash to on, hit done, and then reload the page. And when I reload it, now you can see that the Flash game loads just fine. So keep that in mind if Flash doesn't seem to be working for a game that you might want to play, that you need to actually go into Preferences there and switch it on. And that's where you can also really control it. You can go in and see what you've enabled and said that you want a Flash to be on or off. And you can set your default settings. Say if you do a lot of Flash gaming, you may want to have it on by default. Or if you work with Flash or you know, media websites that use a lot of it, then you may want to switch it on by default, which basically goes back to how you were using Flash before.